The Yak Tiger 8.8 German tank destroyer is a real monster. Large and powerful. Solid and slow. Well, everything is relative. The sheer size of this German vehicle will give you confidence. This is not some scrawny tank destroyer. This is a true giant. It's true, you can't expect to be invisible on the battlefield in something this big. But to be honest, you won't need to be. They might spot the Yak Tiger, okay fine, but just let them try to penetrate it. Its front armor can cause intense frustration for almost any vehicle you meet in the battle, especially because the Yak Tiger 8.8 gets preferential matchmaking. You won't face opponents higher than tier 9. Having such nice armor on your front, naturally you'll have weaker points at your sides and rear. That's not a surprise to you, is it? Hiding your weak points from the enemy is one of the most important skills in the game. Delivering fire effectively is perhaps the only skill more important. Speaking of delivering fire, the Yak Tiger's gun is pure pleasure. Nice fire rate, nice armor penetration, nice aiming time. It's accurate enough to hit a squirrel's eye or an unprotected turret hatch at 100 meters, whichever of those you need to hit. Its damage per minute? Its damage per minute is almost 2,700 points. That's one of the top 3 DPMs of any Tier 8 vehicle. All in all, this is a mighty vehicle with an iron nose and a gun that is fantastic in every respect. You already know you want one for yourself.
Der Yak Tiger 8.8, hergestellt in Deutschland.